Alright, this is a 1980s vintage PowerMate PM1500. 1500 watt generator, powered by a 3 horsecow socket. We got it, the carb needed a rebuild or cleaning. We cleaned it. The engine runs great now. But there's a funny problem with the electrical, so let me start it up and show you what I'm talking about. Puts out normal voltage when it's just sitting there with like a light plugged into it. Once you apply a load, it drops down to like 50 some odd volts. Let me know. Thanks.